to wheelchair. There was an old lady who lived alone in a two-story mansion. The woman was paralyzed from the waist down, and she was in a wheelchair. She was not able to move and unable to care for herself ever since the death of her husband. She had a nurse who was helping within various tasks. What made it even more difficult was the fact that the two floors of house were only connected by an old staircase inside. When the old lady needed to move between the two floors, the nurse would have to pick her up and carry her body like a baby up and down the stairs. One day, the police received a shocking call from the old widow. She was trembling with fear and said there had been a murder. Because the police were less in number at the time and the murderer had already fled the scene, only one detective was sent out to conduct the initial crime scene report. When the detective arrived, he found the nurse lying on the floor in a pool of blood. The old lady sat in her wheelchair at the top of the staircase, watching him still and silently, seemingly in shock. He could immediately rule her out as a suspect due to her inability to move up and down the stairs, and because she was trapped up there at the time the murder took place. It was similar to the death of her husband many years ago. The detective put on his gloves, took photos, and swabbed for evidence. He searched every room downstairs, looking for clues, then asked the old lady if he could look upstairs. She insisted that she was upstairs the whole time, and no one apart from her had been up there that day. Regardless, the detective started moving to the staircase. Beyond the staircase, there was a narrow corridor with three closed doors along it. He checked behind each of the door. First, he checked the empty bedroom. Nothing found. Then second one, the bathroom. He found nothing. At last, he became anxious as he slowly made his way to the final bedroom where the old lady slept. He opened it slowly and found everything looked normal. A bed and a bedside table with a lamp. He checked every wall of the room. In horror, found nothing. But it was what he didn't discover that made him stop dead on his tracks and slowly reached for his gun in its holster. It was a detail so minor that they had completely overlooked it on the last investigation of the husband's death. There was no phone upstairs. The detective pulled out his gun and rushed down the corridor quickly. When he came to the top of the stairs, all he found was an empty wheelchair.